Just look at this gorgeous vintage frame. This was the main source of my inspiration. The glass is bent, and I painted a cute cat in there.